now at 732-545-9282 or toll free at 888-545-9282. Your state, your home, your voice. Jersey Central with Bert Barron on the new Talk Radio 1450 WCTC.
808, welcome to hour number three of Jersey Central on the new Talk Radio 1450 WCTC, the voice of Central Jersey. We're inside the Forge Jewelers Studios on this Veterans Day. We have our contest coming up. We'll do it sometime between now and 8:30. I've got one voucher left for some select upcoming shows at State Theater, New Jersey. I'm going to give you a chance to win those coming up very, very shortly. But as you know, the holiday season, the shopping season is coming, and it's time to get another preview of some hot holiday gifts. We talked yesterday about some of the other electronic gadgets, but how about for the young person on your list that likes to play games and likes to do the digital things when it comes to games and whatnot? Joining me now on the Jersey Central Newsmaker Hotline, let's say hello to Desi Sanchez, who was here. A technology expert, over 10 years of experience, and he works in visual arts and music and film. And I'm so jealous, Desi. First of all, welcome to WCTC, Desi. Great to speak to you.
Bert, thank you so much.
And I got to say, I am so jealous. An MTV VJ, you know how many years growing up on MTV that I wanted to be a VJ? That is so awesome.
Thank you. It certainly has been a wild ride.
Yeah, I'm sure. But that's cool. But you know what? Talk about some things that should be on everybody's holiday list this year for the people that like the tech gadgets.
Well, you know, Bert, I want to start off with the young ones because aren't the holidays about the kids?
Always are, aren't they?
They really are. So for the little ones, for the wee ones who want something a little techie, I've got the Zoomer Chimp. And he is basically an animatronic robotic chimp. He's got lifelike movements. He makes these realistic chimp sounds. He is so adorable, and he's going to be every kid's prime mate. Okay.
I like that.
Oh, man. Right. So he moves just like a real chimp. He rolls around. He flips. He even can stand up on his own 2 feet by himself. And kids can train him using voice commands. So they're going to have so much fun because not only does he have a set of 10 tricks that he already does, but as they continue to train him, it unlocks more features so they never get bored. And don't you love a toy that just keeps giving?
Yeah, those are the best kinds, right? They keep the kids busy for hours and hours and days and weeks. Those are the best kinds.
Exactly. So that's why the Zoomer Chimp is number one for the little ones.
Awesome. How about something that everybody should have that might appeal to the grown-ups too?
Well, this is something that I have, you should have it, and definitely anyone you give it to is going to love you forever because our lives right now are ruled by data. We have photos, videos, we have files on our computer, on our smartphone, and the problem is that we always need more space, right? We need a way to transfer it. We're on the go. So that's where the Samsung Portable SSD T3 comes in. This is a tiny external drive, so small, but it's about the size of your average credit card. That's how small. And you can take it with you. It gives you fast, dependable, on-the-go storage, up to 2 terabytes of data. I mean, your computer doesn't even have that. And it's a durable design. It's a metal-based design. It's gorgeous. And it even has a mobile app. So on Android, you can securely manage your content anywhere you go, easily, quickly, even large files across PCs, Android, smartphones, tablets, and other devices.
Wow. So if I go to a party or a concert and I want to take pictures and video, I can very safely store. It sounds like it's got all that drive space. I can very safely, that's more space than I'll need for an event or a night out with some friends or something.
No more excuses.
Wow.
That you don't have space. Exactly.
I'm glad you mentioned about safety and security there. We're speaking with Desi Sanchez here. Should there be concerns in this digital age, Desi? We hear about hacks and, the Russians are stealing our data and stealing identity. You're laughing, but there's people that are concerned. Is this something that we need to be worried about?
Well, I can't help you with the Russians, but I can help you with all that time you're spending staring at those screens. I don't know about you, but I'm constantly on my phone, I'm on my computer, and the problem is that those screens emit blue light, which can help us see it more clearly, but if you keep getting exposed to them, especially right before bed, it can disrupt your sleep patterns, it can even give you digital eye strain. You know when your eyes water or they feel dry? Have you ever experienced that?
Virtually every day, yes. I'm just like you, I think.
So what you want is Zeiss's DuraVision Blue Protect Lens Coating. And this goes on glasses, and it filters out the harmful wavelengths of blue light that come from digital devices. So you can keep gaming, playing on your mobile, working on your computer without worrying about hurting your eyes. Just talk to your eye doctor for the best Zeiss lenses for you.
All good stuff. And everybody loves, of course, the new gadgets and whatnot, Desi. But how about something that, you know, kind of has a personal touch that really connects with somebody on a personal level? What do you suggest there?
Bert, I think, aren't the best gifts personal?
Well, sure, of course.
You know that feeling when you open a gift and it just looks like it was made for you? Like, oh my gosh, this was so thoughtful. Where if you head over to thingsremembered.com, they have over 6,000 items that you can customize, personalize with name, monogram. You can customize the fonts, the designs, even put messages like a shared inside joke, which is always fun, or something from the heart. And I really do believe the best gifts have the personal touch. Everything from leather bags to you can have cufflinks to a children's toy. They have everything. So you want to head over to a Things Remembered store or just to thingsremembered.com.
Excellent. And for me, Desi, well, I've always been kind of, I don't know, afraid to get into, you know, gaming and PlayStation and these things because I know that I can see myself, you know, settling down, you know, 8:30 one night and say, let me just play a couple games before bed. And the next thing I know, it's 2:30 in the morning and I got to get up in a half an hour. But I always wanted to get into the gaming, you know, the tech gaming side of thing. Where's a good jump in point if I want to start, you know, maybe taking up some gaming?
You know, Bert, I think you should really start with mobile because I know you're on the go and you're a busy guy. And once you have your Blue Protect lens coating from Zeiss's DuraVision line, you're going to make sure that you're safe while you're doing it as well.
Okay.
I think that's going to be a good option for you.
I will give it a try, and I'll let you know how it goes. But somewhere we could go, Desi, for some more information about what you shared with us today?
Yes, please. Go to tipsontv.com for everything that we talked about.
Excellent stuff. Desi Sanchez, great to have you on WCTC this morning. And you have a great holiday season as well, all right?
You too, Bert. Take care.
You too. Thanks a lot. All right, Desi Sanchez. I'm so jealous. An MTV VJ. You know how many years in the 80s I'd stand in front of a mirror and pretend I was introducing Def Leppard videos? Yeah, I know. She's living the dream, though. But great to have